it back. Walk it back. Walk it back. What would you have had me say instead of what I said? Where would I go? How could I follow that except to do what I did, which is to walk it back, walk it back, walk it back. Time reversing me, why erasing me, eyes. I try to start again.
Goodbye, Scoob. Goodbye, old buddy. Velma.
Shaggy, are you okay?
I'm guessing you heard about Scoob.
So it's true? Finally had to put him down.
Yep, last week.
Well, why didn't you call us? We would have been there.
Well, we weren't gonna have like a little doggy funeral for him. I mean, I left him at the vet. He's long since Ash.
Oh my God, Shaggy, are you sure you're okay?
Well, I'm getting there.
You sound funny. Are you drunk?
Quite possibly.
Well, I can come see you if you want me to.
Nah, it's you're all the way on the other side of the country. Trust me, I'm fine.
I don't think you should be alone right now. You need someone or something to distract you.
Like what? You want me to get another pet?
You got me and the rest of the gang. Have you called them?
Well, I'm sure as hell not gonna call Fred. I don't want to call Daphne. She's long since moved on from all this. I mean, she's got a great husband, kids, and a job. I've got a dead dog and a weed addiction.
I just don't want you to have to go through this alone.
Like you said, I appreciate the call, but I'm fine.
Shaggy?
Velma, leave it alone. I'm hanging up. Zoinks. Too quiet in here. Like, maybe I should get another pet.
That was a great tour of the campus.
I know, I'm only thinking about going here.
I'm really sad that we're all going here together.
Welcome home, cheeseball. Where are you going? You checking out your new digs, cheeseball, the three-legged wonder cat? Now I've just gotta teach you to talk and smoke weed with me. I'm getting into the microwave, you got the munchies just like, what the hell, kitty, you took a crap in my microwave! What are you up to, cheeseball? Zoinks, you took a crap on my favorite chair! What are you doing? Seriously, you took a crap in the shower! Like, there's crap everywhere except for your litter box. I swear to God, if you crapped in the fireplace, I'll skin you alive. Velma!
Shaggy! Hey, how's everything?
Well, I took your advice and I got a new pet. And God, I hate this freaking cat.
Yeah, rumor has it you have a cat now. I still can't picture it. Anyways, well, I wanted to let you know that I was in the neighborhood.
Just you or Fred, too?
Yeah, Fred, too. We're actually looking into this reported goblin sightings at a film school in Phoenix.
Yeah. I actually, like, read something about that in the newspaper.
Really? Well, you know, if you're up for it, we could really use your help again.
Of course I'm up to it. Why wouldn't I be up to it?
It would be your first case without Scooby.
Look, just tell me where to meet you, and I'll be there.
Oh, all right then, awesome. I'll email you the details.
Well, all right, Velma, I'll see you tomorrow. Looks like we got us a mystery.